Hello everyone and welcome to today's art class.
In this session we will learn how to color this pelican bird.
We will be using these colors.
Starting with black.
Make sure the color does not exceed the boundary.
Before using any color, wipe it with a tissue paper.
Next, we will use white. Color carefully without spreading the black color.
Observe carefully how we slightly touch the black color. For the rest of the body, we will be using gray color.
And white color. Always color in the round motion. A little bit of pink.
To color the feet, we will use red color.
Only the outlines.
And then white. And in the same way, we will color the beak. Color as lightly as possible. For this texture, do not color with the tip, but color with the length of the color.
Fill the rest of the portion with white color.
To color the water body, we will be using dark and light blue.
Starting with dark blue.
Next, we will make light strokes with the same color.
Next, we will use light blue.
Color in the same manner. We are only lightly filling the white spaces. And in the last part, we will color the fish. Starting with violet and gray rose. And then the lighter shade. You can also make any design of your choice.
Next, we are taking orange and yellow.
and in the same manner color the rest of the fish with any color of your choice.
Our drawing is now complete.